Ray Shebley, the number two time all time in 13, 14 girls in the 400 IM tonight, 409 flat. What did that race mean to you?
I mean, it really meant a lot, but it was also really upsetting because I didn't get the NAG record. I was 0.56 off, which I've worked really hard to do that. And I really wasn't expecting to go for the NAG record. I was just hoping to break 410, and it was just a really big accomplishment to me.
Yeah. So how much did you know what the record was? Who had it?
I did. Okay. I checked before finals tonight.
Okay. What does that mean that you're that close?
I don't really know. I mean, I don't want to be cocky, but I feel like it means that I have a pretty good future ahead of me, that I'm training pretty well. I'm in the right spot in training right now.
Yeah. What's the key to you for key for you for a good 400 IM?
Just hold a strong pace, and I usually like to negative split my hundreds. I usually don't know that I'm negative splitting, but it's just easier for me to negative split my hundreds because I feel like I'm going faster.
Yeah. You were next to your sister in that race,
mm-hmm.
twin sister. What's it like racing her?
I love racing her. She's a great training partner. Like, for example, in the Tuner Fly, we're both really close. And I don't know, it's just so much fun to race her and get the chance to hug her over the lane line when we finish racing.
Does it get competitive, too competitive sometimes?
Oh, yes, definitely. In practice all the time.
Does it, like, is it a bad thing, though?
No, we like racing each other. I mean, she's a good pusher. Like, she helps me. She definitely helps me race really well.
Yeah. So, when you kind of, obviously, we still got a long meet to go. We still got 2 days.
Yeah.
But when you think back and, like, you know, hey, I almost broke Katie Hoff's NAG record. I mean, what is that? Does that kind of change what you think is possible in the immediate future?
It definitely does. My goal is to make it to Fiji this summer, and
it's Junior Pan Packs, yeah.
Yeah, I definitely felt that after that race, I kind of have a chance. I knew coming into this meet that I definitely would have to have worked really hard in practice to be able to make it to that point, and I feel now that I go 4-9, I feel really accomplished.
It was a heck of a swim.
Thank you.
Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
Talk to you soon. Thanks, Grace.
Thank you.